Was geht hier das? Nope, it's Kenny.
What the?
This is normal for other journalists.
Let's get this over with, shall we? God.
Oh, my arm. Does it look bad?
How about me? Didn't realize he was gonna come at me.
With a key.
Ah. Joy. Right away and some medics. And Vault Tech Terminal. Yes. Yeah. I need that thing back. Let's see here. Because we can.
So I got a question. Why the hell would anyone build a vault out of a subway station? This place is like the opposite of airtight.
Because they weren't planning to use it, you moron.
Oh, they were planning to use it. They just didn't get a chance to finish it.
Get a bunch of union boys to work some construction job that would go nowhere. Keep everyone on payroll.
You have an understanding of what
that.
Hey, something's out there.
Blue company.
Still one piece. Are you sure? Because that hurt. Yeah, and there are their charred remains. Oh. Oh boy. Quick saving as we go into this one. There we go. Thanks, Piper.
Thank you.
Really? Did we let Piper out of the way? Out of the way? If you get hit, it's your own fault for standing in the way. Because I smacked him really hard. Things around by shoving Piper out of the way. Piper, get out of the way. Not helping by standing in the way.
Like old excavators go to die.
Or are you if you keep getting in the way? You have a gun, please use it. That looks like someone's hand. It's his hand.
Stop hiding. Big knife.
We're gonna quick save here. Lunch pail. What else we have here? Got another guy over here. It's around here somewhere.
Anything I can...
Anything you can do? Yes.
Do? You just say the word.
There you are. Wait, my own fucking shadow.
Yeah. Your own shadow.
Quit jerking me around. Come out and fight.
Nothing. He must have fallen.
Am I freaking seeing things?
You are.
Well, if anyone could figure out a good use for it.
Oh yeah, pre-war money, and... sleeping bag. Which isn't gonna do me any good, apparently. Light bulb will. Well, in that case, we're going to... go back to Sanctuary, deposit some of this, light a load, take that blood out, sleep to gain back health, because that's the thing that works, like a little that to help you. Doesn't sound good. Sounds particularly bad, actually. Oh. Found hubris. I'll tackle that another day. Let's go this way.
Huh?
Oh, raider. Just a raider. Gee, that still doesn't help. Because combat zone is that way. Zone. I gotta go down this street, around that way. Come here, boy. Go fetch. Go fetch me the weapons.
That's a good boy.
Houses would be a good place to set up some beds.
And I have. Get rid of that. And that. And that, because they're all, because it's all junk. Fodder. And we're gonna sleep and head back. You feel well rested. Having only slept for a single hour. Alright, I think we're gonna finish up this episode by going to combat zone. Or at least trying to get there. If that's south, that way. Can I get to combat zone? No. Might be. Ooh, yeah. Wonder what happened here. see here. It's behind me. This way. Yep, it's this way. It's exciting, isn't it? A threat of danger. Around the corner, isn't it? Quick save, and down that street, and let's see if we can't sneak the rest of the way there. Raider there.
What the?
And it's this way. Almost there. Yep, here it is.
What the hell was that?
That was the wind. But I got one question for you.
Who's there? You are so dead!
One question. How you doing? There we have it. Discovered the combat zone. What? And we're gonna end it there. But sorry, Piper. I think it's come to an end for now. That's rule number one. What's rule number two? Or that's... If that's number two, what's number one?